are here in Bulgaria. Politicians and their corrupt networks are basically stuck in the street, and we need the pressure in Brussels, because I think together, if we keep the pressure on our governments, then we can really make a change about this.
Как си, приятели?